to get things back the way they were.
By using any means possible, because this is Libya's future, this is Libya's unity, these are Libya's people.
I tell you that the Libyan army will have a great role. Our army will remain. Muammar al-Qaddafi will remain. And things will go back to the way they were. And we will eradicate all elements of chaos and violence. Before I came to this, to record this, I've seen people go to the Sah al-Khadra, the green square, and fire. Be careful of the Egyptians, be careful of the Tunisians, and be careful of other Arabs and Africans that have been used and that are armed and who are armed and who are telling people that the Libyan government is using it. Be careful. You have to be very alert of what's going on at the moment. We will not let Libya go. Six years ago, our families have died for Libya. They fought the Italians. At that time, Libya did not have any resources, no oil, no gas. So why should we leave Libya now as an easy prey to thugs and to gangs? There are 5 million Libyans. There are 1.5 million people in Benghazi. In Al Baida, there are 250,000 people. The Libyan people, most of the Libyan people, are not these thugs, they are not these criminals. The Libyan people know for a fact that we're in a very critical crossroads. Don't ever think that people who have burned, people who have written on the walls, people who have destroyed buildings, these are Libyan people. These are not the Libyan people. Anyhow, we're in very high spirits. And Muammar al-Qaddafi, the leader Muammar al-Qaddafi, is leading the battle. And the army is with him. The armed forces are with him, and there are tens of thousands of people that back him. We will not let Libya go. We will fight till the last man, till the last bullet, and we will never leave it. Al Jazeera, Al Arabiya, or BBC can mislead us, or the traitors abroad mislead us, but we will not leave it. I have seen thousands of youth, thousands of young people that are willing to sacrifice their lives for Libya. And our Libyan brothers, we're with you in this fight. We live in Libya, we die in Libya. We did not leave it to the Italians or the Turkmen. We will not leave it to gangs and criminals. We're in high spirits. And may God.
Saif Gaddafi. He said the area.